Guys, I'm planning to make a Q&A at 100 subscribers, so make sure you subscribe and also, ask some questions while you're at it.